You think JonBenet Ramsey?
Well, that's what I was going for. Can you hold this for me?
Yeah. Did you make this?
It's my second attempt. I spelled it wrong the first time.
And they say you went to college. God, I hate seeing people go. Reminds me how much time I have left.
Yeah. But think of the story that you'll have.
That is my line.
I know it is. You always trot it out in times of suckiness.
Yeah.
Like that stomach virus I had in Java.
Oh, it was a great fucking story. The whole village came out to watch you poop.
So maybe this is kind of like that.
No, yo, she coming, y'all. Tasty, 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 tasty.
I'm getting out, bitches. Fuck the power, fuck the man.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, yo, come here. You my shot.
Cut it out. Scrubby little hood rats gonna make a bitch cry.
Do you remember this?
Yes.
I don't even know how the arms go. Oh, right. I didn't
see that. This is my girl's trying to vote her.
That's lesbian activity. Mr. Healy, I seen it this morning in the bathroom. One girl's face was all up in the other one's hoo-ha. It was so nasty. It's an abomination.
Okay, enough.
They were moaning and everything, speaking in tongues like it's some kind of revival.
Who? Who are you talking about?
Boss and Chapman.
Chapman?
Chapman. She a lesbian? They lesbian together. They're in there right now, in front of everyone, dancing all up on each other.
Sure. Get over here.
He's over.
We were just...
Shut your mouth, Chapman. You think it's appropriate to violate your fellow inmate?
Violate? We were
I
just...
I said dancing. Shut your mouth!
You asked me a question.
It looked like attempted rape to me. Take her to SHU.
What? You can't do that.
Yeah, she's kind of right.
Shut up, Mendez! You know, I'm tired of your shit. I'm your superior fucking officer! Now you put her in the goddamn box, or I will fucking write you up too!
She didn't even do anything.
Step back!
No.
Or I will cite you for assaulting an officer.
I have visitation today. Larry's coming to see me. You can't do this.
It's all right. Let's do what the man says
before
he has an aneurysm. Come on.
Please don't do this.
Come on.